Hey, how you doing? This is Mr. Wade. I'm here at another cemetery here in Portland, Oregon. And me and Mrs. Crime, we've been out here just taking pictures of different graves.
Turn right.
And just doing what we do, you know? And we really like it a lot. It's raining out here, as you may can tell. But for those just tuning in, this is Tombstone Whispers.
In a quarter mile, turn left.
Know that this place has a lot of hills, a lot of mountains, a lot of everything here. And this place is very huge, very big cemetery. Hope you enjoy the footage that I got of the place. Once again, follow us. Subscribe to my channel here on YouTube, Tombstone Whispers. Twitter, Instagram, follow us, we follow back. You support everybody, even if they don't support us, we still support. And very nice place. If you enjoy the footage, I took a lot of still shots so I can add them up to Instagram. And different things. Yes, different things. They have a lot of roads here that everybody drive down, jog. They do a lot of here in this cemetery. It closes at 5. We got here at 4, which makes it kind of hard to do some good footage, right? But it's been an interesting day. I didn't get much sleep, as you probably can tell. But just know that me and Mrs. Crime, whatever we can from our schedules, we try to do what we can to show you different footage of Portland, Oregon, maybe Vancouver, some places in Washington. But we definitely get around. You know, we originally started in California, Southern California, Riverside area. And we went to the Cecil, different hotels, Grace, Crash Sites, Fast and Furious. We've been to Fridays, the movie Friday, we went there. We do a lot, and that's what kicked us off doing all this stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy this footage I have of the cemetery. I will let you know the name of it. I will post that at the beginning of the video to show you exactly where it's at. All right, so Mr. Wade, Miss Crime, bringing it to you. I'll show you different areas in Portland, Oregon. And I hope you enjoyed this. Once again, hit that like, subscribe, follow us. We do a lot. We try to bring it to you. We're interested in this type of thing, and I figure there's a lot of people, as I've been seeing, that I've been following on Instagram and YouTube that pretty much do the same thing. They get a lot of good footage. A lot of good footage. And I follow you guys. Support the cause, right? We into this. You know, it's a hobby. I wish it could be a full-time thing of traveling around the United States, out of the country, but I don't have the funds to do that. So I bring it to you guys wherever we're at. So hope you enjoy this footage. Once again, follow us. This is Tombstone Whispers. Until next time, take care. Bye.